America's newest gift to the continent, the hula hoop craze, spreading like wildfire in lands already ravaged by rock and roll. This West German film documents the impact of the hoop, the hottest thing since the St. Vitus dance in the Middle Ages, and with much the same symptoms. From the bourgeois businessman to the bohemian ballerina, the craze hits regardless of class or social status. But looking at it from another viewpoint, the hoop-de-doo has its attractive aspects. In France, too, all the pretty girls have fallen for the hoopla. The swaying, rhythmic motion is not only good exercise, it's relaxing, so you tend to stay with it. Relaxing, it's downright hypnotic.